Next check-in. So yeah. What happened, Dale?
It was actually the next day. A whole bunch of boring stuff happened yesterday from where we left you in the cab, which I think it was. So we didn't film that, obviously, because it was just boring stuff. And you did most of it because I was having some chill time feeling crook in the room. So what did you do? You went to the pharmacy, got me some medicine.
Yeah, so this one did my old trick and had to lay up in bed for most of the afternoon. Super crook. I took a trip out to pharmacy, got him some pills and other assortment of medication for his ailments. As you can see, he's sounding a lot better today, so obviously some of it's working.
Yeah.
And as for myself, I completely ran out of clothes yesterday. I had to go out and buy myself the usual tourist clothing gear, which I'm not a super fan of, but I have no clothes, so we're getting our laundry today about 5 p.m.
5 p.m. laundry.
Yeah. So that was our own fault because we didn't do any laundry in our name, and we did have ample opportunity to do so. So note to self, every 2 to 3 days, just do your laundry. You'll be fine. Because we brought more than enough clothes on this trip. Just got lazy. Anyway, I'll suck it up for today looking like this. And for now, we're headed out.
Yeah, quick coffee stop. We've done a bunch of videos at our favorite coffee spot, so if you're looking for an awesome coffee, not a pleb coffee like the chain, like Starbucks or anything, awesome coffee, Coffee Mania. Check out our other videos, tells you all about it. And then as soon as we're done with coffee, we're going Songkran shopping.
Songkran hunting.
Yes, hunting for the biggest water pistols we can find. So we'll probably show you how we go with that, because we'll probably have to do a fair bit of hunting around Nanai Road and down towards the beach side and back down Rat U Tit, a whole bunch of stuff to find some good ones. So
hunting, bargaining, bartering.
Well, you can see how successful we are with it. Yeah. Last time it took a while to find a big one, but anyway, let's go get coffee first, because I can't even think without coffee.
No, you just seem to be stopping when. Where are you going? What did you just say?
I'm so glad I got that on camera. What's the plan, Stan?
Plan now is water guns. We'll start on Nanai Road, straight up this way through that roundabout. The roundabout, you said, wasn't there anymore.
I just noticed one issue that you're going to have today. You didn't wear sunscreen, did you?
Nah, I'm not going to be in the sun for ages.
I'm standing in it now, and you're already red.
For a few minutes. I'd like to go on a 2-hour ride somewhere in the direct sunlight.
So guys, as you saw in the previous clip, we are huge coffee lovers and usually can't start the day without one. And if you're a fan of the channel and you'd like to support us in any way, the best way you can do that is click the link in the description below and buy us a coffee. It would be insanely greatly appreciated, and it would help us bring you guys more content like this and anything you want to see. So drop a comment below if you have been to Coffee Mania or if you know a better coffee spot in Phuket. All right, off for the water gun hunt. Let's go.
That looks like it needs a lot of work to reopen. Oh, next one around. This one's crazy, the whole ceiling's torn out. This is insane. Jeez.
There was a villa for rent sign there as well.
I saw that, and did you see the bike? 130 baht per day? It was a little bike though. All right, let's keep going.
Real waffles.
Yeah. Those would be the ones that we had last time, wouldn't it?
file, Renee.
Oh, this is a couple times ago.
Yeah.
No, I'm pretty sure that's the same one we had last time.
No, because this has got a proper handle there.
Oh, that's right, yeah, because I had the Jaws mount on that, didn't I?
Yeah, we could, the only place we could mount it was that.
On that,
the
yeah.
Jaws last time.
Hello.
Hello? What's the, they have the numbers on them still?
Yeah, 55.
55s? 5500, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The place that we drove past that had the guns.
Yeah.
One looked huge, but it only said 79 on it.
Yeah.
7900. I was like,
Well, 55 is still bigger than, still smaller than 79.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I didn't know what we're going to be here, did I?
Yeah.
Well, I know you can definitely get bigger than that, right?
Yeah. But I think you said it wrong when you said it to them. Because when you said, what's the biggest one you have, they all just cracked up.
Yeah, they're thinking about Vanessa.
Oh, yeah.
They're all the same.
55s? I mean, we could just stick with the 55s because we've got the handle, so we could do the proper mounts on those ones. And the reservoir's big enough anyway.
Yeah, the reservoir's good, but I want more power. Keep looking.
Okay. No, I'm just saying, we will probably end up coming back here anyway. But this is the same one we come to last time, wasn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, so more than likely we'll end up back here. See what's down here actually. I don't even know that road. Alrighty, well, which way then? Because I mean, we're
probably gonna have to park up and go for a walk down Ratutit.
Alright, I still think we're gonna have to end up coming back here, getting those 55s. In fact, when we stop, we'll review the video and I want to see
no
what we got.
Hardly anyone's got it out yet, so they're obviously all waiting until tomorrow to put them out.
Are you sure they were 7900s or 790s?
7900.
All right. I'm gonna backtrack and have a look at that video and I want to see, because I swear it was 5500s last time, but we'll see. All right, let's move. All right, small change of plans. We're gonna park the bikes back at the room and just go for a walk down a couple of soys and see if we can find anything a little bit more convenient than riding around. But I still reckon we're going to end up back at that store. And while we're at the room, I'm going to review our last Songkran video, our preparation day video actually, and I want to check how big the water guns were that we had there. Really handy resource to have when I want to backtrack on things that we've previously done, just going back to old videos that we've posted. And just checking on prices we paid on the certain years, checking on where we went to get the stuff, checking on, you know, quality, all that sort of stuff. Really handy resource. Right, just on the way to the room, we just saw a shop with water guns, so we're gonna go check that one out.
$9,000.
Look at those, Jumbos.
There's an 88, which looks just the same.
Mm. What are these ones, the green ones?
1,000.
No, that's 10,000, dude. No, it doesn't.
Oh, no, it's really good.
Yeah, yeah. 850, they're marked for. Yeah.
So it looks like...
I don't think we've ever had 10,000s before, have we?
Yeah, I'm sure the ones we had last Songkran trip were massive numbers. Maybe even like 12.5 or something.
Mm. Yeah, we're running for APK.
Yeah, but there's 10 along this street.
I suppose, yeah. So Patong Resort. Resort Hell. Patong Resort Hell. Combination of hotel and resort.
Still in the middle of that tedious task of hunting for what the biggest we've found so far is 10,000, which incidentally is the same design as the one we had last time, which it was a 12,000 hour, but it looks the same, the diamond is the same. So.
Do you want to use the mic?
It's
That's it, I'm done.
Alright. There's a, they got a little sign there, check before you buy. So, yeah, give it a squeeze. Oh, it's hot. I think a mandatory drink stop is in order, Dale. I would love a fruit shake if we go past one. Super hot walking around.
Should I stray from
your watermelon?
Magic watermelon.
Well, considering you missed out last time, but we've had watermelon shakes already. Well, sort of.
Yeah, we had one at RCA. We had that.
Unfortunately, the water gun hunt isn't going so well.
Early days, yeah. What flavor do you want?
I want to try the kiwi. What do we got? We got mixed fruit shack, orange, lemon, banana, mango, passion fruit, strawberry, papaya, pineapple, watermelon, dragon fruit, kiwi, coconut. Sorry, I mispronounced that strawberry. It's strawberry.
Hello.
Hello. One kiwi. And one mixed fruit, please.
One kiwi fruit shake. Just holding on Dallas's mixed fruit shake. Or according to the sign, a mixed fruit shack. Probably have to zoom in on that one, I think, from here. So a little bit of extra information that we weren't aware of. We just bumped into our friend Sopit, who does the tour guide booking stuff. And she told us, here we go.
Thank you. Come on.
My friend, you're back.
So yes, bit of side information. Sopit just informed us that the actual water festivities won't start until late tomorrow afternoon, early evening, and then go through on the 13th. So 12th for half a day and then the 13th.
Yep.
Gotta narrow this street. This walkway is.
And the shakes were 60 baht each.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
So good.
Damn, that tastes good.
Mm. So at worst case scenario, we may get a water gun tomorrow afternoon.
Hey, something's setting up here.
Obviously the bars is all getting ready for Songkran tomorrow. All right, let's check out Kennedy shop.
Mind draft?
Hmm.
Or is it just a picture of draft?
Probably a picture of draft. But let's go have a look at Kennedy's new store. Well, soon to be a new store, still under construction. So we're checking out again, Kennedy's new store. Well, not new store, just refitted store.
Remodeled.
I stopped past here last night and none of this stuff was here. It was just all the shelves getting put in. There were dudes working until late. So he's obviously brought all of the supplies back over, started fitting the shelves. Nice, fancy little tie display, I'm assuming, or sample displays. All the materials everywhere. Aircon's been moved out to the back. Got the shrine set up, ready to go.
Change curtain didn't go.
I think right there.
Behind that door.
Yeah. Where the aircon is, so whoever's getting changed can just be sealed up in the aircon.
Is there something behind that door?
No. I don't think so.
Well, it's a door.
All right. Well, I'm not going to.
There'll be something.
I'm not going to go snooping though. We got all the display shelves. Here and above will be where all the LED strip lights are getting installed. Alright, well, that's it for now. We're going to pop back and see Kennedy a bit later. And I think the store opens on the 15th, but 2 days from now.
Yeah.
Hey!
That's okay. How you been, okay? Busy.
Yeah, we just had a look.
Good. Yeah. So next time I come, you'll be like this.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, inside.
We just went and had a look. Yeah, a lot more since last night.
Sorry?
Last night there was nothing in there.
Yeah.
Empty, and now you got everything in here.
Yeah, getting now.
Okay.
Still.
Mm.
Now better, isn't it?
Yeah, nice.
What a thing.
Yeah.
Very fancy.
Oh, okay, all the power in there. Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go. Yeah.
Whoa.
Fancy.
Yeah.
Change room, isn't it?
Change room here, no, gonna put it here.
Oh, yeah.
What's behind the door?
No, that one is not out in.
Oh, it'll be good, nice, everything will be up.
Yeah.
They're all set up. There you go. There you go. New for shop. New for shop.
Yeah. All
right.
Chris is
the new shop. Yeah.
All
right.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.
See you later.
So guys, that was Kennedy's new shop fit out. He's making the place way bigger than what it was. I could not be more proud of that guy. We've known him for what, more than 10 years now? And he's just like this.
He's gone from a team member.
And now he's now run multiple shops. He does tons of stuff in his community. Jump on the Best Tailor in Patong video that we've got. That's when we featured one of his other shops. And you know, we run through all the stuff that he does in his community. And
Food donations during COVID and heaps of stuff.
Food donations, blood donation drives. He's an incredible man. So every time we visit, we like to come visit him, give him a bit of business, do something for him, bring him gifts. He's always giving us gifts. But his shop's gonna open on the 15th this month, which is the day after Songkran will finish. But for now, the hunt continues for some mortar guns. Let's go.
For our water guns. And the day is starting to get away from us. We're looking at about 10 to 4 now in the afternoon, and unfortunately we haven't been able to do anything else today. And we are still looking for water guns. So we've only found a handful of the 10,000 strength ones. The 9,000 and 10,000, seen plenty of those. We did check on our last video when we got back to the room, and the ones that we previously had were 12,000, but we haven't seen anything above 10,000 so far. But just had to stop in for a quick drink, so we're at Pots, Pints and Tiki's now. A quick beverage.
Beer O'Clock, not the coldest beverage in the world.
Delicious.
Nonetheless. Captain Crybaby be over here has been doing how far he has to walk, so.
Not how far, how long?
Isn't it the same?
Not the same. Distance and time, two very different things.
Yeah. The biggest we found so far is still that 10,000. We didn't check the price at every place we saw them though, so we're still not sure of the cheapest one around. But what price? It was definitely the 10,000 that was 850?
850 baht for the 10,000.
So that's the one to beat. Cheaper and or bigger than 10,000.
I want to go back in that last set of footage that we had when we went in that big shop. And you just said, I want the biggest one you've got. And they all just cracked up.
Yeah.
Dow likes it big. Don't you, Dow?
Yes. More big, more fun.
So we'll knock these back and keep tracking, I guess.
How long are searching, Dale?
Half a day.
We did stop past this place earlier, as you've probably seen in the previous clips, and we saw this one, but we wanted to get a real good gauge on the prices around town and what was available. Dallas, you found one offer.
One store had a figure, which was 12,000. Looked pretty much the same, just had a 12,000 sticker on it. They wanted crazy 1,800 for that. Yeah. And for these 10,000 ones, they wanted 15,000 at that store.
Yeah, but the gentleman here has them on the wall for 850 for the 10,000 and cut us a deal too for 1,600.
Yeah,
that's about
off.
And there we have it, guys. So after a nice long day finding it, we have our weapons of mass destruction for tomorrow. So we've got the, what are we rocking? The 10,000 power water gun. Doesn't have a brand, does it? Need it.
They're all El Cheapo Songkran
guns. But for what we paid, I think we got a pretty fair price, considering we walked around all day and everything else was pretty much a rip-off
saw. It was 50 baht off per gun.
For two.
We didn't really try hard to negotiate. We just said how much for two and came back with that. And we said, okay, because it was already a good price compared to whatever everyone else has around town. So. Yeah.
So happy with what we got. Now guys,
If you've made it this far into the video, thank you so much, and please give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed. If you're not already subscribed, please do that now. Just click the subscribe button down below and make sure you hit that bell icon to make sure you're notified of all our upcoming videos. Speaking of upcoming videos,
after you do that, book your ticket to Thailand for next year for Songkran.
Oh yes.
It is so much fun.
It is. It's amazing. Now, speaking of upcoming videos, stay tuned. We're going to show you guys a little preview of what we're going to experience tomorrow.